was about to have his one-year-old birthday.
Helena Harris says her 10-month-old grandson, Arion, choked on a pine cone at daycare while playing outside and did not survive.
Is my grandbaby gone? Is somebody need to be responsible for what happened to him?
Harris told WRAL she dropped the little boy off at a Hugga daycare this morning off of Adcox Place in South Raleigh. Then just a short time later, she received a phone call from the manager.
The daycare lady called me and told me that I needed to get to the daycare because Arion was choking on something.
I knocked on the daycare's door. No one answered. On the phone, the man who took my phone call said he had nothing to say. We did some checking and found there are more details about this facility. According to the Division of Child Development and Early Education, there have been violations in the past here, including hazardous items found on property, health assessment filing issues, and daily schedules not maintained. Meanwhile, tonight, there are still a lot of unanswered questions. Questions this grandmother once answered.
He was my heart. He was my heart. He was Ashauna's heart. He was I get up and go. He was what, through our struggles, was bonding us together.